This brief tutorial shows you how to increase or decrease the number of results in a database search using Boolean operators. What happens when you do a basic search in a database on a general topic like basketball players? You get far too many results, and you can't be sure that they're all relevant to your topic. This tutorial shows you how to construct Boolean search strings to broaden or narrow your searches and get the best results. Boolean logic uses AND, OR, and NOT between general search terms to make your searches more precise and improve your results. The advanced search feature in databases like EBSCOhost allow you to connect two search terms with a Boolean operator like AND. I've entered basketball players in the first line of the search string, and the Boolean operator AND along with the term baseball players for the second search term. The AND operator limits your search to only return results about both of the search terms. The circle diagram represents all of the possible results about basketball players and all of the possible results about baseball players. In this search, we've limited our results to the darker shaded area in the center where information about basketball players and baseball players intersects. In this case, I've changed the Boolean operator to OR. My search has been expanded to include every piece of information about basketball players or about baseball players. The areas outlined in black on the circle diagram show that all available information that is about either basketball players or baseball players will be returned. In this example, the Boolean operator is NOT. This search string will return results for all kinds of athletes, but not basketball players. Notice the light blue section of the diagram. There might be some information about basketball players that's not included in this information about athletes. You can combine Boolean operators to further broaden or narrow your searches. Try to think about the search in terms of a circle diagram. Where do the search terms intersect? Will you broaden or narrow your search by using a specific Boolean operator? Try to create a circle diagram to illustrate why the search string above produces more results than any other search we've created in this tutorial, even though we've excluded basketball players. If you have questions about using Boolean logic to broaden or narrow your database searches, you can contact us via chat, you can email us, or you can call us. The library is open Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 11 p.m., Fridays from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m., and Saturdays from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m.